Hey everybody, Steven here for Entropic Gaming, and today I'm going to be playing more of The Long Dark. Now, last time we played this, we finally found our way to Pleasant Valley, and now we're going to head out and see what we can find. So, see if we can figure out a way the rest of the way from here. We're going to grab that, and I see that bear there. I see you. Let's see if I can... Oh, that's interesting. The rifle can jam. That's a little range on this. I would think they could shoot you from here, can't they? Evidently not. Or it's still jammed. That's interesting. Okay, I don't know why it's doing that, but... Whatever. Huh. How am I conditioned? My condition's looking pretty good. All things considered, that branch is going to be a good... That branch, but you know, that fallen tree. What do I got for food? Got a package. Let's go ahead and cook this up. Let's get the other one cooked too while I have the heat. So we got some food. Lots of calories. Lots of yummy, yummy calories. There we go. Alright. So, I want to head past that where that branch is. That's going to be the easiest thing for me to... On the way back with. And while I'm doing this, let's find how I'm gonna get up to this point. Because I do need to be able to get back up here as well. Right, so this is looking like how that would be done. Okay. I want that bear. Ooh, it is cold. So my condition is dropping, which is not ideal. Oh, what are you? 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 I see a structure up there. I'm going to go investigate it and hope that nothing kills me. There's some deer, but I'm not going to waste bullets on deer. Unless I really need to. I just tried to hit ammo. There's not a map. What am I thinking? Yes, hello, dear. I could plug you right now, but luckily I have a limited amount of ammo, and I don't want to waste it. I am 86 pounds and 66. So I'm doing okay. I'm still overweight, but... Do you want to check what this is? Maybe it'll have something nice for me. Ba-dum-ba-dum-bum-bum. Ooh, and there's a dead thingy up here, too. Potentially, so we'll investigate that while we're up here. And this is actually a really high spot, so I can get a really good view of stuff. Oh, I got a granola bar. The hunter's blind. Woohoo. Let's peek over and see what this dead thing is. There's a bunny. There's bunnies and bunnies and a dead person. Hey! That looks good. Yeah, oh, there's wolves over that way. I'm gonna go back by my arch. Is there a dead person and a dead deer here? Okie day. That's interesting. So we're gonna loot you, and we get nothing. That's not good. I don't like that. There we go. Can I get close enough to do something with this? Oh, there's a hatchet here. Eh, I'll take it. I want to loot this dead deer. But I can't. I'm going to do that. I need to find a... Oh, the broken arrow. Interesting. That's also good to take. Don't know how I'm going to salvage it, but... Yes, 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 I know. It's slowing you down. I want to get the deer. I want to collect its stuff, but... It's so cold that I don't have good... stuff. So I guess we're gonna just ignore it. Alright, so we're heading back this way. The bear wandering that way, but I don't know if I really feel like tangling with it. Oh, look at you. You're a what's it called? You're a proper sapling, aren't you? A green birch sapling. I'm going to harvest it. My sapling! Don't remember what birch saplings are used for versus maple saplings. I know there's two different ones and they are used for different things. But I have it. Alright, so... There's a dirt over there. Alright, so the wind's broken in here at least, so that's good. My temperature's not going down, it's going up actually. Oh, and there goes that. Never mind. Alright. I'm going to push on this way because, like I said, that fallen tree that's like broken in half and over this. This ridge over here is a good identifier for finding my way back to this cave. And I am going to need to be able to find my way back the other way. Oh, what's that? That's interesting. This is a road, it looks, must be. So this is a broken tree. There's a road here. That bridge and everything, and it's cold. Dip down in here, get out of the wind. I'm so happy to have finally found Pleasant Valley. So I know that cave is the linking point. Looks like there might be some structures over there as well. Cross this. Yes, I know it's cold. Even for you with all your nice warm clothing, it's cold. So let's cross this bridge and get out of the open. And wind's broken. Alright, so we're good. There's a dead thing over there. Don't want to investigate it, even though it means getting cold again. Let's peek over this way. Oh, there's a structure here. That's cool. Oh, an ice fishing hut and something. Oh, that could be nice. There's no proper shelter here, except possibly that hut. It's a bench. There's a dead... Oh, right here. Hello, friend. Do you have anything for me? Some shoes that I probably should have left. Beef jerky, which I will take. Alright, well, let's go check out this little fishing hut on this little pond here. Steven does like him some little fish nuts. I swear to God, if that hurt me. And you have a door even. Ooh. And you have a furnace. Oh, yay. Alright, so what do you got for me? You have the soda there. Check the cupboard. And you do have an ice fishing hole too, so if I can get the stuff to make a hook, that would be nice. Of course not. Of course I can't make a fishing tackle. Well, this is a good landmark at least. It's pretty unique, so... Keep heading this way. Get up over this ridge and see what we can find. So, okay, so I am warm right now. Let's go ahead and harvest this for the two leather. Yeah, that sounds like a good use. I need to keep that in mind that, like, running shoes and stuff are good for leather. Boof. Anything that needs scarf. Let's do some quick repairs. I hear that. Alright, so yeah, all in all, I'm doing pretty darn good right now for my clothing condition. I did hear wolves, so I don't like that. That is a no bueno type dealio. So this is a whole bunch of empty nothing. So I know there had been a road that I was following, or something resembling a road this way, so let's head back that way. Because I remember when I had, the furthest I'd gotten doing that, original attempt episode at the Hunted, part one, I had managed to find some cars and something that resembled a road, so I'm inclined to want to follow this road, see if it leads me to something I recognize. Because those... Yes, I hear you. Go away, wolves. Bad. Bad puppies. I'm inclined to hope that I can... I'll be able to find something I recognize if I follow this road. Which is the roads over here? Yep, that's the road right down there. So as long as I keep following and keep it in sight, kind of, I can hopefully find something resembling shelter or something. In worst case scenario, I can find a car, hopefully, or something, but it's definitely clear. It's definitely, and that bridge tells me this is a road. I'm hoping this will eventually lead me to something. I really wish I could have harvested that deer. More materials to work with, more meat. This would have been so nice. Worst part is that now that, you know, it's a little later and the wind's died down, I probably would have been perfectly safe harvesting it, but I don't want to go back. Really interesting. There's definitely some sheltered areas from the elements at the very least. Peek up over that way. Oh, that looks like an interesting hill. Let's get to the top of it and see what we can find. Also, what's that down there? Is that just like some little benches or something by something? I don't know. Must be some kind of picnic area or something. No signs of birds even, so. Oh, yes, there are. So there's somebody dead over there, but I really don't feel like going all the way over there. Especially given how my luck is with corpses. Don't tend to get much off of them. Let's just keep pushing on. This and to the other side. So interesting that, no, looking at this, it looks like there's blatantly this, like, this roadway area is recessed kind of into the ground. These trees are really, really tall, but they look like their bases aren't that deep in the snow, so. I'm sheltered from the wind in here, but the downside is that I also can't really see very well. Here, let's take a quick stop for a drink. And let's snack on that. There we go. It's a little something. Now let's keep on moving. Is that a rock or some kind of structure? That's a rock. I found a rock. Like, ooh, is that a house or something? No, it's a rock. Deserts, you see what perception of stuff is pretty borked in this set environment too. Let's keep on following the road. Ooh, is that a line of some kind? That's interesting. Yeah, those are power lines. Yeah, lure me away from my road, aren't you? There's something here besides the power lines, too. What? What just happened? How did I get a sprained wrist? A fall? I didn't fall anywhere! Some bowls, especially because I didn't notice until right after I used the painkillers that the other cares that just resting for a couple hours would take care of that problem. This is a proper road. Look at this. This is even cleared and everything. So now I have to decide which direction do I go, left or right. I'm gonna head this way. As much as I normally head right, this looks more like the kind of terrain where I found those cars. So if I can, you know, get back this. If I can find those cars, I'll know I'm near where I start. I start in the hunted. So, and yeah, I know I could look up a guide or something to figure out how, you know, the pathing would go, or look up a map. But I don't wanna. Kills the fun. Kills the challenge of it. Kills all your guys' enjoyment watching me flail around in the dark. Oh, that's not good. That's not nice. That's not nice at all. Well, I had 4 hours left when last I'd seen, could see you, how much time was left. And I'm sheltered enough in here from the elements that doesn't seem like the blizzard's going to be a problem. But I am still kind of worried about this. Oh, hey, that does look like a structure. It might even be not burnt out horribly. Yeah, there's some structures here. Cool. That looks all burnty. But this doesn't. Rural crossroads. Mailbox. There's nothing in you. Curse you, mailbox. Curse you and your betrayal. Let's get in here and see what we got. I won't need fire, but if I want to cook, I will need that for that. So we got some cloth. Crate I can break down. Here, let's bring out the lantern so I can see properly. I don't want to miss anything. Plastic container. Nothing. Some reclaimed wood right there. That could be useful. Some painkillers, cloth, baseball cap, which I don't think I have a need for. Yep, I got better stuff for hats, but I can break it down for supplies. Accelerant, oh, I'll grab it just in case it's light. Yep, newsprint roll, so yeah, that's not much to operate off of, but there's a little bit of something, and I can shelter in here if I need to. Which might not be a bad idea. I'm going to check around the rest of these buildings here real quick, but I know it's getting late, and I know the weather's getting less than nice, so I may need to stop here for the night, but this was nice to have found. Is that a door there? That is a door. Huh. Let's see what this place has, since I can go into here as well. Just in case. Rural store. Tomato soup. Pork and beans. Salty crackers. Oh, wow. There's so much stuff in here. Some pinnacle peaches. Newsprint. Check the fridge. Some soda. Water bottle. Lantern fuel, take it. Accelerant, candy bar, and cardboard match that I'm not going to bother with. Got Summit soda. Alright, let's peek around back in here, see if there's anything I can buy. Register. I can search the register. What would there be in here besides money? I just can't see what else there would be in there that would be useful. But okay. Let's get back to the leaf store option. We got plastic container. Ooh, a first aid kit too. There might be some good stuff in that. Antiseptic. Bandage. Check the microwave. Nothing in the microwave. Pry open these lockers. A ragged wool shirt. Take it for now. Some peanut butter. Yay. Yeah, I like this building better than the other one that was here. Oh, another MRE. Worn military coat. And what do we got in here? Nothing. Alright, well, let's look at my clothing stuff right now, because so the expedition parka was better than the military coat, that's for sure. Can I layer the military coat into here? Not particularly. So the military coats are better for like absorbing damage and stuff, but so let's go ahead and stash some of this stuff that I've got in here, because These military coats are heavy. Now I can repair these. I'm going to actually dump these. Cause what else do I want to put in there? The Mackinac jacket is inferior, so I'll dump that into here. Windbreaker, I'll dump. Worn work gloves. Can I fix those now? I do think they were the better options. This is slightly worse. I'm gonna dump them, I think. I hate to waste a leather fixing them and then they don't pan out in my favor. Anything else that I have that I should dump and get rid of? I don't need that, so we'll dump that. Got a lot of wood and a lot of these matches. But I'm gonna have a use for most of this. So yeah, I guess we're at that point then. 92 pounds. I'm still so encumbered. Oh, there's a candy bar, granola bar on the floor. I almost missed that. I'm definitely warm in here, so I don't need anything like that. Let's go ahead and extinguish this. I don't know how many hours of daylight we got left. So let's go check that burnt out building across the road. See if there's anything that I can do with it there. Obviously, there's no building to go into, but... Oh, hi! Yeah, I couldn't see you when I was further away. There's a big old bridge here. That's a nice landmark. I like that. Let's go peek around at this real quick, see if there's anything of use. I can't even get to the door. There's some reclaimed wood there. The whole structure's just a friggin' mess. There's nothing of use in here. Not even, somebody who's nice enough to die for us to loot them. So back to the store, and I've got so much firewood. I'm thinking I might stash some. That's heavy, 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 heavy stuff, and... did I ever research this? Okay, I did already complete a research set, so I don't have need of or use of green birch sapling. Alright. Alright, let's throw down this. So much stuff now. This is so nice. Let's go ahead and sleep for 4 hours. I mean, I'm going to use some of this food right up, but... Oh, this is great. This store has so much nice stuff in it for me. 8 hours of darkness left. Alright, well... Let's go ahead and... munch that. Oh wow, did I fill it up? I filled up on that. Wow. We'll drink that. And we'll sleep another 4. Might run out of tiredness to burn out. It's 5-10 days. Hey diddly ho there. dry mouth. Now that sounds unpleasant. Let's drink that soda. Let's go ahead and sleep another 4 hours, and we'll see if we can't get rid of that. We're fully rested. Well, piss. I guess we're just going to kill time for a couple hours. Drink another soda. Soda. Alright. I guess it's sleep for a couple hours. We'll try it. We'll see where that gets me. Hours of daylight left. So it's daytime now. Okay. Good to know. So we're going to kill time for an hour. And kill time for another hour. And let's go ahead and drink another one of these sodas. Sleep for a couple hours. And this blizzard ain't letting up. 10 hours, there we go. So the blizzard's passing out. Let's pick that up. Let's slam down on the soda.
This gear's starting to slow me down.
Yes, it is, but we're better than we were. We got lots of wood to burn if we have to stop for a night. Let's see how this looks out here. Check the temperature and all that jazz. It's still kind of snowy and still kind of cold. Let's slip back into there. Alright. Oh, it's actually looking like this is a pretty good spot to stop. We're making some progress in the Pleasant Valley. I just tried to hit M and open a map again. We found some landmarks to work by. From the cave where we started, we found that broken branch which leads to the, like, snowed-over road, but there's definitely a road there with a bridge. Following that led us to this road, which led us, when we turned right, led us to these buildings, including the store, which had a ton of stuff in it. So the store would be a good thing to find. So next time we're going to keep pushing down this road. There's that big old bridge right there. We'll cross that, and we'll see if we can't find our way to the starting point for The Hunted, Part 1. So, other than that, thank you everyone for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video.